Hey everyone, welcome to Sparkling Wonders. Today we are going to see a new DIY, Art from Waste. Here I have taken a vegetable cutter board. We can use any old dining plate or thick cardboard. First, draw a rough sketch of a girl as outlined on the board, leaving inner part of the drawing. Choose a color coat for the board. So I'm just coloring it with yellow. This is going to be very easy and simple technique for a 3D effect decor piece for your home. Using here acrylic color, I'm using white and highlighting the image on the board here, because over this we are gonna use few things to give a 3D effect. So this is almost done here. To give this image a beautiful girl look, we will start to give a makeover. So we'll start dressing her now. For hair, this is a jute rope. I'm segregating the strands and gluing it around the head. This is the most fun part. You will really enjoy doing this. And try to segregate the strands then and there over the ropes so that it will look real hair. So after this, try to pull out the strands all together upwards, and we are going to put a ponytail now, and this is how it's supposed to be. Just pull all together. Give a little comb with the fingers and pull out the ropes over top. And now we'll join this together. We're gonna make a ponytail. So we are just going to tie it with a wool. Since I have a yellow background, I've taken this yellow rope. And the dress is going to be in green color, I think, so this should give a good look, all with contrast colors. Cut out the extra wool and trim the hair. Now for the dress, I've chosen dark green color. I'm making a pattern of a dress, a long frock. I'm giving a coat all over the space, the white space over there. We will draw hands for this girl. This is how, a very simple drawing. this is going to be like this girl is holding a going to hold a bouquet on her hands. So I just left it as such. Now for the dress part, again we are going to glue a piece of cloth from the hip. Make frills and glue it. It gives you very beautiful look. I'm now adjusting it and trying to cut out the extra layer of the dress. I don't want this much long, so I'm going to just cut a little bit, and that's it. Almost it's ready. Now I'm giving an outline with black color, and we'll draw a bouquet this way, a bunch of flowers. And yes, a very beautiful 3D effect, a wall hanging or a beautiful decor is ready for your home. Try it out and do please let me know the comments below. If you like the video, please hit the like button and please subscribe Sparkling Wonders. Click on the bell icon for all my upcoming videos. See you all soon on my very next video. Bye bye.